Hey everybody, it's Jason coming back to you again from the Kalahari Resort. Day two of that conference is pretty much in the books. It's another great day, another fun day. Again, that conference is it's an IT conference, specifically developers, but there's all sorts of different people from the IT field. Many different topics of conversation. I actually went to a couple today on 3D printing. I held an open space myself, which is somebody who just decides they want to talk about something and see who shows up. I actually had a pretty nice group of people show up to discuss how to get started in 3D printing. So definitely watch the slides that are about to come up. You'll get a little bit of a recap of what happened today. I apologize for the shaky video. I'm recording this on my phone, so it's a little harder to do. I don't have my normal camera here. But definitely watch everything that's going to come up afterwards. Check out the conference. It's linked down below. If you want more information, definitely hit me up. I'll more than glad to point you in the right direction. And yeah, we're having a blast here. We've got one more day, and then it's home. So tomorrow you'll get another recap video for day three, but that probably won't come out until the next day. I actually have to check out of my hotel tomorrow. So I'll be out of the hotel before the conference even starts, which means I have to get home before I can do editing. But yeah, definitely check it out down below. It's a great conference, definitely worthwhile. It's one of the most reasonably priced conferences. It's a good Midwest conference. Well over 1,000 people here this year, so check it out. All right, thanks everybody. The slideshow's coming up next, and we'll give you a little recap of everything that happened today.